Tonight we're doing a collaboration with the dance department. The photo and video concentration has done a lot of collaborations in the past with the architecture department, with dance, with sociology, with psychology, study abroad in Italy. But you know, our collaborations with dance have been a really kind of perfect marriage of a lot of different great talents coming together. We have advanced photo students doing photography. We have dancers from the dance department coming over and working together with them to help create portfolio pieces, but also really experimental stuff. We have video students helping shoot video tonight, as well as video professors helping doing the editing. So it's a really great kind of collaborative mix of everyone working together. Some other aspects of the department that we do here is we make sure that everyone really has an understanding of like architectural photography, editorial photography, studio photography, and really like using the technical tools that they learn in school, from using high resolution cameras, using video cameras, using all kinds of grip equipment like tripods, lights, and other things like that. So that when they leave school, they have this really strong foundation to work either commercially, to work as a fine art photographer, to work in editorial style photography, and just have a really well-rounded education. The other things that we do here, you know, that's part of that, is we help them understand printing, color calibration systems, you know, the entire workflow that's expected within the commercial realm, so that, you know, really like students leave here with, you know, in a really competitive education, so that they can compete against, you know, students and photographers from all over the world and be just as confident with their equipment and with what they're doing and their ideas and their concepts as just anybody else. So again, tonight, like this collaboration with dance is something that we've done several times. We work with that group a lot, and it's really a perfect kind of scenario with dancers that need images, photographers that need to help build their portfolio, and it's just a perfect kind of